Hi, I'm Ben, and I'm a senior content PM at Microsoft. We hear from customers a lot that they would really like to have a company signature at the bottom of all their emails so they look more professional to their clients. So let's see how to do that. In Outlook, go up to the search box at the top of the screen and start typing signature. Select signature from the results and then signatures. Here you'll click New, give your signature a name, then OK. Now type in the text that you want to appear in your signature. If you want to add an image, you can do that too. Go to the Add Image button, choose your image, and insert. If you want some of the text to stand out a little, you can format it. For example, we'll make the name boldface here. To make this signature the default for all new emails, choose it from the New Messages dropdown. If you want more signatures, like a reply signature, click New and repeat the process, then OK. Now, whenever you start a new email, your signature appears automatically. Thanks for watching. My name is Ben, and I hope you enjoyed this video.